And this talk is going to be divided into five main topics about ICH: epidemiology and causes, clinical and radiological classification, blood pressure management, coagulopathy and its treatment, and the role of surgical hematoma evacuation. There are many other topics that may relate to the acute care of the ICH patient, but these five are probably the big main topics and form the basis for our treatment approaches.